e-link hand kit includes a dynamometer and pinch meter, both precision devices that are designed not only for fast, accurate data collection, but with ample sensitivity to register as little as 0.1 kilos or 0.1 pounds strength measurements. The hand kit is the ideal module to quantify and monitor the effectiveness of various interventions for the upper extremity throughout the whole rehabilitation process, even in the earliest stage, or for weak patients with chronic debilitating conditions. The e-link dynamometer allows tests to be performed quickly and includes assessments that cannot be undertaken with a manual device. Standard peak force grip test with automatic calculation of the average also provides the coefficient of variation percentage for consistency of measurement. Sustained grip test measures force over time in 5, 10, 15 and 30 second intervals and calculates peak force, time to peak, average and fatigue rate. The rapid exchange grip test for the detection of submaximal effort is easily performed and the results documented in both graph and table format. Combined with grip strength tests, pinch strength measurements evaluate the collective action of many intrinsic and extrinsic hand muscles, as well as several different joints. Monitoring the progress of muscle strength separately for pinch grip is relevant for functional activities that require finer movement. The e-link pinch meter is the ideal device as it has a unique, low-profile design that permits measurement to be undertaken at a point closer to the functional end range than any other pinch meter device. It easily accommodates positioning to test standard key pinch, three-jaw, tip-to-tip measurements, and thumb-to-digit opposition. As for the dynamometer, so with the pinch meter. E-link software automatically calculates the average coefficient of variation percentage and includes sustained pinch testing. The results from using the hand kit may be viewed immediately following assessment, helping both the patient and clinician focus on the effectiveness of any treatment undertaken. Progress reports are easily generated in the software for outcome measures. Data is readily exported for audit and research purposes. In addition, and of immense therapeutic benefit, the hand kit can also be used with the e-link activities immediately following the strength evaluation for innovative isometric grip and pinch exercises that are totally focused on the individual patient. The movement of objects in the activity is controlled by the application and relaxation of isometric grip or pinch. Many activities encourage movement from zero to a defined peak force, taking the patient from full relaxation to their maximum application of force, including the option to sustain grip or pinch for a determined period. Other activities encourage the patient to work to random points in the range, thus addressing a functional application of grip and pinch strength. Ideal as a workstation in a hand therapy group or used on an individual basis, the e-link hand kit is perfect for addressing therapeutic goals.